Now activity begins for the Dash. 1-1. Runner at first goes. Pitch is squibbed past the left side. Rondon, the shortstop, was creeping towards second with the runner Young running on the pitch. So a perfectly executed hit and run results in another tally for Myrtle Beach. The Birds pouring it on now. It's 8-4 in the ninth.